Hi y'all, Kimmy here with Milk Honey Collection, where you can find secondhand luxury designer bags and other goods on our website at milkhoneycollection.com. Today I want to show you all about the Louis Vuitton Celia bag. Here she is. It is absolutely one of my favorite bags because of the size. It's a really nice medium-sized bag, good for everyday use. It's not going to be oversized when you're wearing it on your arm. It's not going to be overly heavy. You can stick a bunch of things in here, but also not have bogged down on your shoulder or on your arm. It also has a zipper, which is important when you're looking for a bag that you're going to carry your stuff in all day, every day. That's what I love about this bag versus like the Neverfull, for instance. They don't close. I'm like, why do they not close? So it's got this really nice zipper here. The vachetta on this specific bag I want to show you is so light and pretty. It's got a very, very, very light honey patina, but other than that, it's very light and looks brand spanking new, which is really, really cool because it is a discontinued bag. If you want to buy this bag, you're only going to be able to find it on the secondhand market. Of course, it is in the Damier Azur pattern, as you can see. I will open it up. On the inside, it's got this really nice Alcantara interior, which is that really soft suede material, which isn't going to stain very easily just because you can wipe it off pretty quickly. That's the inside. It's just got one large pocket. It's got one large interior spot and then two little pockets on the inside that you can stick your phone in. But other than that, it's just really nice for everyday use, great for all the seasons, and a really good bag for you to carry. You can find our entire Louis Vuitton collection and the rest of our collection on our website at milkhoneycollection.com.